life differently. Live your life differently.
Dr. Fauci, give us vaccines. Help all the people who have been quarantined. We'll wear our masks and we'll have to stay just.
Who is Skiwi? Skiwi is a vegan soy boy who literally went on meme, who literally started the drama with Sonic Survival. Just remember this, without Skiwi, this video has not made. I would not have drama with Sonic Survival at all. This guy literally tried to cancel me many servers. He even tried to do it with my friends. This guy is a literal scumbag. A literal scumbag, literally. This guy is scum of the earth. This guy is completely delusional. I mean it, completely delusional. He literally accused me that I literally plagiarized his T-Rex, all my Albertosaurus mall. And the mall looks nothing from him. He's just so fucking jealous at me. He's completely jealous. So you're telling me, a guy who only have like 1 or 2 years experience in mall making have a games, but a guy who has like more than 5 years of experience in mall making, who also worked in a couple of games, you be the judge who does better. But you know what's funny about Skiwi? His recent malls, they have to have a fucking blueprint. A fucking blueprint just shows you this guy can't even fucking mall well. He doesn't even improve. He's always on this stupid, really minimal malls that look so fucking bad. Like, he puts one part on a fucking horn and you expect, oh, it's gonna be pointy and looks good. Oh yeah? We do have evidence against Skiwi admitting that he's trying to get some moderators of other games to get me banned. Such as in Sonic Survival Discord server, Prior Extinction, Primal Earth, Bizarre Creatures, etc. Hell, even he tried to cancel other my friends. By the way, this guy thinks, if you play Dinosaur Simulator, if you're part of the Dino Simulator community, you're a like, this guy is completely out of touch of reality. Like he's so fucking delusional. This guy literally thinks Diablo Vinator is a fucking pedophile. Like, he fucking made it up. He said he doesn't even have proof. Like, how the fuck, Skiwi? How the fuck? I literally know Diablo Vinator literally went on pedophiles. He literally knows that on Edge Games they found pedophiles. He literally had evidence for that. He literally went on Young Mania. He literally went on couple of OG pedophiles. You fucking idiot. You delusional brainwashed piece of shit. Ooh, what about him trying to get me banned in his Sonic Survival Discord server by picking Kick Twigs and tell that I am a new and Kitten Wings literally just banged me. He just literally ignored it. It's just, oh my god, it's Skiwi! I must listen to Skiwi! This guy actually broke the Seasonic Survival rules by antagonizing a member. And they literally let him. He's a Q&A tester. And he literally broke the rules and got away from it. Like, how fucking ridiculous would that? And I had to appeal to Palo SD. So this guy uses some sort of a hit and run tactic and be really, really sneaky, so I don't be really aware what he's doing. Until he literally managed to get a moderator to get me banned. And then he literally shit stalks me all the fucking time. Like, he legit rent free on me for months. Like, he could have ignored me. No, it went so crazy. He literally managed to get me demoted on the Prior Extinction Discord server. He took my fucking Palo advisor away. Because he's so fucking paranoid. Because I had the same role with him. I was so fucking close with him. He couldn't even fucking ignore. This guy is a maniac. Like, the crazy amount of psychological warfare that he does, I had to use psychological warfare on him. Like, I use fire. If he fights with fire, I fight with fire. So I asked HPS to impersonate me so Skiwi thinks that this is Caster Chang, but not me. It worked really well. So he gave me 2 weeks of freedom and being safe from this nasty son of a bitch. Until Skiwi realized that this is not Caster, this is one of his friends trying to help him. And this made him so fucking crazy! Literally!
Fragile. So fragile. I will enjoy sucking the flesh from your bloody bones.
Eat your vegetables!
Since I was really sick of his nasty, shady, sneaky behavior, I couldn't even DM him at all because he blocked me, so I had to join on his Discord server. Then the shit happened, it wasn't really my fault. Then he literally blamed me that I fucking spammed scat porn on his fucking Discord server. He doesn't even have fucking evidence on that. And he used that to go ask Mivolve on this situation as trying to get a justified reason to be deplatformed in every Discord server. When I talked with Mivolve being banned in the Mav Games Discord server and I tried to appeal it, he said by this, "You were banned in the Mav Discord server for raiding Skankwee's Discord server and spamming scat porn." What? I didn't even do that. And second of all, it's not even my fault. Oh, what about Skiwi hiring Yidam and Hyper to get me banned in Primal Earth Creatures? Yeah, he did it. He did it. We have proof that he did it, but it's obviously that Skiwi was all behind this plan. When I successfully appealed the Bane appeals for Sonic Survival by DMing Palo SD, Skiwi went completely apeshit. He mauled so hard that he threw a fucking tantrum because I got unbanned in Sonic Survival. He literally bitched so hard because of his plan has been failed. So he did it again, trying to convince the Sonic Survival staff, I think it was Palo SD, the one who unbanned me, to get me banned again. After a few days being unbanned in Sonic Survival, I got banned because of Skiwi. Because
Skiwi was bitching again. I did nothing on Sazonic Survival's Sazonic Survival Discord server. Nothing. I was respecting the rules as he said. Then I got banged. So I went again, DM Palo SD to get me on main again. You know what? He ignored what I said. And when I pointed out it was Skiwi who did it, he blocked me. This guy, Palo SD, fucking betrayed me. Literally betrayed me. This guy decided to end my 5-year friendship with him. Literally, because of fucking Skankweed. Fucking Skiwi, man. How ridiculous. And the thing is, this guy said, as long you follow the rules, what I did. Then he fucking switched his mind and decided, fuck Eater! Bang him! Just shows you how a fucking massive hypocrite that Palo SD is. We do have evidence that Palo SD might did this as a plan, because we do have evidence that Palo SD has negative thoughts on me. As well, teaming up with Skiwi with this evidence over there. Why Skiwi has the screenshot of my DMs with Palo SD? It's obvious that Palo SD sent this DM to Skiwi.
What's this, you fucking piece of shit? What's this? Huh? What's this, motherfucker? What's this? Huh? What's this? What the fuck is this, motherfucker? Huh? What's this?
In conclusion, Skiwi is a fucking massive scumbag who literally fucking annoyed me for almost a fucking year because of my Albertosaurus model. He could ignore it. No, he didn't. He literally said the most slanderous shit on me, such as I raided his Discord server or I spammed scat porn on his Discord server. All the nasty shit. As well, harassing my friends, trying to get them banned as well. Getting me banned in 3 Discord servers. Literally started the drama with Sazonic Survival. Trying to dox my friend. Trying to hire someone to do the job for it. In fact, he stopped annoying me though. At like last fall. So basically in like September 2021, I think. Or like at the end of last year's summer. Because the Sazonic Survival team is handling me instead of Skiwi. So this Skiwi drama started by him and ended by having the drama with Sazonic Survival. That's why I have an against on Sazonic Survival. Because they brought this drama on me. The Sazonic Survival team should not mess with me. If they did it, this video would not exist. They should've ignored Skiwi bitching about me, literally. But no, Skiwi had to bring Sazonic Survival because nobody likes Skiwi. Nobody likes Skiwi. Skiwi is hated. He was known to be an abusive moderator on Jayco's all Discord server. In fact, he banned me in there. And like few years ago, just shows you that Skiwi has a grancha on me for years. So nobody likes Skiwi, except for Sazonic Survival. We'll be right back.
enemy.
You Titan! Of part 2, I unleash the beast! I am 3 steps ahead! Well, you want me better, HD? Who makes the best direct mode? You want that fucking challenge? Do you want it? Do it, you mean it, mode maker! I am the most skilled dinosaur mode maker! Kind of victory is the victory with the truth!
Well guys, if you wanna see more videos about exposing unhatched games, you should subscribe to Diet Thomas. I'm going to make a video about exposing unhatched games. He will do it much better than I do. That's what I'm gonna say. I will put him in the link of his channel on the description. And yes, KBA is back. It's on the working. Since this video was re-uploaded, we can show you the coping, the heating, the dilating, the molding of the Scumzoic Survival staff, the levelers and the community together. Here we go! The victory with the truth is the best kind of victory.
You are coping, coping and seeding. You just can't accept what you're seeing. Yes, you're coping, coping and seeding. The truth it is scalding, and now you are molding and coping. Coping so hard.